earned the best score in the Oldenburg for the United States that was given outside of Germany. She's had a number of beautiful foals for Rolling Stone Farm. This is the mare Fhlora. And Fhlora is a Fuerst Heinrich daughter.
Fuerst
Heinrich descends from that famous Furiosa line that I keep mentioning
that experienced
such a resurgence of breeding both
European
in Germany
foal,
and here.
Her German foal champion and also mother
this mare
of Callejo's
had eight
Benicio.
Foals for Rolling Stone Farm.
So this is a half sister to Callejo's Benicio.
Yeah, and she is the half sister to Benicio.
Okay, walk please.
Fuerst Heinrich was a Floristan Donnerhall son, and he himself is the sire of Fuerst Grandios, Fuerst Reuben. In the United States, his sons are Fuerst Impression, and two others you may have heard of, Fuerst Romancier and Fürstenball, are all Fuerst Heinrich sons. And I mentioned this mare earlier, the mare Farouche, that was an offspring from the Woodlander stud in Great Britain. That was the young horse world champion in 2012. Benicio is the half sibling of this mare. He was the Buddhist champion on the class in 2011. He had nines and tens for trot, walk, and canter.
Come a little bit closer to us, please.
Come closer to them. They want to see him closer.
So interestingly, maybe the three best mares at Moe's Farm are going to be back-to-back here. We're going to see Reporter and Godiva, the next two in the ring.
Very good movement, very, very good touch. He's younger than the others. He could be a little stronger in his front legs at this point. But we think this is because he's young and he's not quite strong enough yet. So we have awarded him a premium and we want to see him again.
Only we didn't mention.
I don't know.
We will announce it later.
Okay.